Hi there, good morning.
Good morning. We just woke up.
Oh, we not just woke up. We woke up.
Yeah.
We had showered, so.
Okay. Yeah, second day in London. Where are we going?
We're going to the British Museum. We're going to the National History Museum.
Yeah, the Shard.
The Shard. And to the High Commissioner of Malaysia's house.
Again. Malaysian food every day. Ooh, nice breakfast there. Yeah, this is our hotel.
Kensington Close Hotel.
I don't know if you can see the plate.
Hi everyone, just to let you know, this is a famous Rosetta stone. It's just basically the key of the Egyptian hieroglyph script. Very famous, like everyone knows about it. So, yeah, have a look.
So small.
This is my horse. It used to be bigger than I am. No, if the flag is on, the queen is in the palace. See the flag?
It's like signal.
After 200 yards, you will reach the destination area.
We'll be there.
Wait, what the fuck? You could have take the next one?
Right, another correction. The view level is 69, not 68.
What's the seventh stone?
Hi, guys. It's Jeffrey again. Shot. Ooh. You don't know the
Check this view out, guys. This is breathtaking. Whoa. London Eye is right there.
My name is Jeff Romley, and welcome to The Shard, the view from The Shard in London.